tawa that you can see here right now is getting set for the preparation of sekoa. That's when it is fish preparation. And the fish that comes from the Chambal River that we have, this is called fungus. And that the texture of the fish is ideal for this particular preparation. You can see a lot of mustard in there, mustard, then your turmeric, and you see the texture of the fish when it gets prepared. So this is the marination of the sekoa that they are, you can see here. And you see that it gets prepared and the texture of the fish is completely different. Create a layer on the outer layer of the fish. Preparing that you can see in this, it's a palumbo prasad, it's a Nepalese preparation filled with garlic flavors and a little bit of cream you add, right?
Cream and a little bit of kala.
And this particular kala masala is something very traditional to this particular all the dishes that you will see here. This spice that you can see, kala masala, this kala masala, our chefs had actually got themselves trained to get that mixture right, the ratio and everything. From the balance. So that gives the unique taste to this particular cuisine that you will not be able to find out in another restaurant.
Coriander and green cardamom, black cardamom, cloves, and cinnamon stick, jeera, two types of black wala and
black.
Poppy seeds, cuscus, coconut, and thickets.
you can see the Nepalese royal, Nepalese Maratha thali that you can see here on this here. So here you've got sekwa, Nepalese fish preparation. This is your bareli bhangi, it's aubergines from the garden from the hotel. And this is your palungo kasar that you can see here. This is lamb barbar, a Marathi dish. This is chara tandru, it's a Nepalese preparation. And dal amti again, a Marathi dish. And here you've got bhute ko bhat, that's again from Nepal. And this is your swari from Nepal itself. And then we have got chash to accompany it, thali. And then we also have a dessert that comes afterwards, the puran poli. That's how it complements the complete thali experience. There are also a lot many dishes from this thali that we don't have as of now, for the, that we generally offer to our guests. Like pani ki roti is there, then chara tandruk is there, chara sandeko as a starter, mushroom chayu is there. There are a lot of other dishes also, which is actually a huge thali that is there in the when you go to the palace.
Right.
You have got around 20 dishes, not like just 5-6. This is that we offer to our guests in the restaurant. A sample of the best out of what we are having.
I'm Amit, food and beverage manager at Taj Sakrit Palace Quality.